This is Iomega JAZ device. This device is designed to read and write jazz discs. The device was connected to the computer via SCSI interface. The SCSI interface was essential for this device. And here is the SCSI card. It was inserted into the PCI slot in the computer. And this is a 50-pin SCSI cable, which was used to connect the device to the SCSI adapter. How do you think, does this old approximately 25-year-old devices are still working? Let's figure it out in the next video.